In a world that's constantly changing, Roski really trains students to engage in design thinking, and that is very adaptable to all sorts of new disciplines and technologies.
I'm a director of commercials and music videos. I really came to the art school to really hone in on the fundamentals of being an artist. An HR lady at a visual effects company here in LA said that the technology will always change, your eye won't.
I work for And Company, and we do entertainment advertising. As an art director, I make posters all day. I had started using Photoshop and the programs that we use in high school. It wasn't until I got to Roski that I started learning about the basics of design and visual communication.
I work at Walt Disney Imagineering, and at Imagineering, we are the designers of the theme parks and resorts. Really, as a producer, I'm constantly making sure that the team understands the bigger picture.
Roski prepared me for my career by giving me the design and art fundamentals. I wouldn't feel confident as a filmmaker if I didn't feel confident as a visual artist.
Going through the USC catalog, I knew I would be able to get a broad education in the fine arts school.
In my first semester, I sort of broke away from what I thought I was doing, which was psychology, and I took a printmaking class. Roski was really great at giving me the fundamentals of learning design.
I take my drawing and painting classes and bring them into my design classes. They really encourage you to take all the different areas and really combine all of them together.
If it weren't for Roski, I would not be doing what I'm doing. What I learned about design, the basics of design, the implementation of design, I learned at that school.
All the teachers collectively have supported me and shown me ways where I can pursue a creative career.
I have this job because of my teachers. They were the ones that helped me get interviews and helped me get my name out there, and that's why I wouldn't have a job if it weren't for them.
I've been really lucky in having professors take me under their wing who fostered this innate love of design in me.
The most important thing is that we do encourage them to be smart designers first.
Designers need a very specific combination of playful, freewheeling spirit and an acute pragmatism in order to know the difference between good choices and bad choices.
Whether you're doing fine art or whether you're doing film or whether you're dancing, it's about being open to the world around you.
I don't think I could have planned it out for myself that I would actually be here. It's still really a dream come true. I think the most important thing I've learned is that you need to believe in yourself and not to be afraid to follow your passions.
There's 15-year-olds right now that know way more about 3D printing or things that I'm not even that well versed in. My advice is just try a new medium every time you sit down to make something, because that's the way you learn and grow, and that's the way you'll create a job for yourself that may not even exist at the moment.